Military occupational specialty, utilities equipment repairer. These soldiers make sure the Army's special purpose equipment remains operational in any environment, and that vital refrigeration and air conditioning equipment is inspected, repaired, and remains working. For this, the Army will train you to read temperature and pressure gauges and make operating adjustments to utility equipment. You'll also train to test for leaks and to perform preventive maintenance according to technical manuals, and to repair other items by replacing faulty parts. You'll train as well to troubleshoot malfunctions in air conditioning equipment so you can determine what must be done to repair it. In addition, you'll train to recharge cooling units or to replace their coolant. Your training will include a wide range of technical manuals and the use of diagnostic instruments to make test measurements that indicate how a system is performing. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work long hours in the field, day or night, where your duties are to keep your unit's equipment running smoothly. Your duties may include soldering wire connections or replacing electrical parts using schematics and working with engines that support air conditioning, refrigeration, and heating equipment. In addition, you may purge and recharge refrigeration systems. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector because your skills in leadership, teamwork, and problem solving, combined with a more developed sense of responsibility, self-discipline, and motivation, are skills and values in demand by civilian employers. Your training and skill will also prepare you for EPA certification for refrigeration systems. As part of the Army team, you ensure that our troops have the important utility equipment that helps them succeed in their missions. Military Occupational Specialty Utilities Equipment Repairer.